So for your array, you want it like this?
Yeah.
Whatever you think's better, that's fine.
You got nice.
Oh my god.
Take care of
something.
Take care of
something.
Here's
the thing for AC.
Go up. Ready?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
I'm talking to myself.
Okay.
Okay.
I mean, whatever you
think's
best.
Action.
Oh,
wait, they don't do anything.
They don't do anything.
Zine, I got your hand. Get rid of a card.
No.
You draw a card. You're gonna love it. That's actually smart. I like that.
Erase, restore two. Zero to erase, restore two.
It's plus. So it's still three, right? Three health to die?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's why I put it there. So I'm squat for my little guy. Let's do your base, restore one. Zero the base, restore one. Four to take down leaders.
No,
is your O here?
The four
card.
Yeah.
I'll make you discard from your hand.
Do you pay for it?
No. Not, I think it's the same as what it is you pick. And...
your friends are...
That'll be it for
you. Oh, wait, isn't that an attack?
Yeah. I'm ETL.
Oh, that's right. That's right.
I'm thinking it's an experience, yeah. Never done anything yet. I'm gonna take an
Oh my god.
A lot of
damage.
Four?
Okay.
Oh.
You get to keep?
I get to, yeah, discard what
a. And then it's 4 damage, 1 and 2. Bring this up.
7.
I have
so many
deep
blind rocks.
Let's do 6 to base with Luke. Who's
gonna reveal your card? Yep, reveal. Exhaust unit plus saber.
I'll heroic sacrifice wind leader into kill that and then draw a card.
Let's force throw. Let's kill two cards, so we won't kill that. Especially because I got the little guys at the beginning.
I'm
going to swing again. I'm just going to steal.
Yep.
It might have been a little different if I could have just kept swinging through this.
That's why I put at least one on them. So like, you at least take something back and I can start damaging the units.
Didn't have curve. I ended up just pulling, kept playing a little. So no K2s. I got Poe, but like...
I was saving the rival Poe for something big.
Yeah.
I knew something should have been coming. Yeah. Okay.
Oh. second adventure to play. No power, no capability, no good to be dead. Yeah, I had two vigilants. No, it was not helpful. Yeah, so I needed 10 resources to play two events. You do a triple dark ring. I have absolutely not shown you two and three events.
He's like, but it's such a good movie.
Yeah.
I was like, I'm aware. But that dinosaur goes down, coach.
They could have killed him the second turn, and that would have been huge.
Well, say it that way. Just a monster.
So great.
You're drawing three of your dark troopers.
I'm
surprised that one's so good.
One overwhelm.
It's hard for me to fight it when you got six of them. At least I prevented you from doing
just
two turns.
Just get a card and
yeah, I don't have any force there. Users, so there's no damage.
Three damage on her, and this is doing five. Two overwhelm damage, and then plus the three from killing him, and she'll die.
Okay. Well, I wanted that to go.
Yeah.
Yeah. something. Yeah, let's do the monster and monster this time.
Okay, so it doesn't die yet.
No, it doesn't exist.
I think he's up, right?
Hmm?
Is he up? He's...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay.
He's only doing two of that. Yeah, just kill that guy. I'll take that 2-1 over.
Super
laser
is a 2-1 or a
3-1.
Oh, shoot. That's it.
He got it.
Dang. Okay, you have to end up this turn too.
Does Fur Cause never hit 4?
I mean, it depends what kind of deck you build, right? So, like, there's some green cards that she can have limited that are not.
Yeah.
I don't know the build.
Yeah, don't say it.
But I've seen where it's, like, just a green card. Or just a red card.
I've never gotten lucky against it.
So. Ideally, you probably don't. Right. I'm assuming that this one has all your cards, but...
Right.
I do have something where potential sideboard that
I think it's there's a green unit that was 5 that people you see. Oh, I forget.
Steadfast Battalion.
Yeah,
I never ran that card.
It's the one I've seen.
I think people just play Record instead for the most part.
Better. Or Poe comes in with the with the ECO too.
Poe and Record.
They're better.
They're not conditional.
Is Steadfast Record hero? He is hero, right?
Wrecker is... Yes, he is a... He's
only
hero
the
zone.
Only the sharpshooter guy is a villain.
For the out of the bad match, yeah. He might not even be villain, actually. He might just be great.
I think he can still play in the Hunter. I don't remember. I haven't read Hunter. I'm sure there's a way they can all play together.
Yeah.
I guess you can smuggle him in with tech and pay a lot.
Right, true. Tech, anything is possible right now.
I messed up because I resourced my A-Wing and I didn't have it the first turn.
Oh,
that's why I didn't play it.
I mean, I messed up with the fleet. I'm an idiot. I should have already had more damage on base.
Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that works for me. Ready?
Oh, wait, I can't.
I have her.
On to base. This part of car. And then I do have a fourth unit up this time. So I was doing 2 damage on leader Sabine.
Good.
2 He needs 2 to die. Do I want 2 to do that for me? Yeah, I think you're gonna kill our 2 anyway.
20 minutes in a round?
How much did he do? Yeah, let's kill. Probably. One last look.
Yeah, I need one more.
I just built one.
So. Oh, nice.
I'll bring it next week.
Alright.
Oh, I have an issue.
Oh, you do.
The force in me lasts just like a permanent
degree. It's the experience. So it just gives experience and a shield.
Okay.
Water's overrated.
Oh, it's not dead, just a cost. So, yeah, I'm not taking it for six right now. I think we feel better.
Two,
really
two
well.
The extra damage goes through.
And, then, we gotta
bump and then do the three.
Hit your base for four. Or so three.
That's the mandatory action. We both get this.
I'll see you guys Wednesday.
Yeah.
No rituals left?
No. It's got one. Oh, sorry. Yeah. I took eight back, so it's got eight damage on it. So you just need one.
Two vendors?
Yeah. That's
I won't take it.
Yeah.
coming out, and they show they have a Dark Jar. Yeah. Misa gonna hurt you now. Like, he literally says it, like, his line in the trailer. I'm like, fire.
Kipping?
I just love the fact that they actually have the act to play something.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Boogie thing? The thing that Boogie does for me is that they were the new Star Wars movie, so somebody was interviewing one of the guy who runs all the rooms with this thing, so he was working on what he made. And one of the questions was, he goes, all right, so we need some Jar Jar assistant. He goes, I will neither say yes nor no to this. And he gives it off to the video game. He goes, he most definitely is.
Again, I got it.
Come on.
That's six. Two experiments.
Oh, okay.
Total.
All right.
Oh, wait, is it automatic attack?
Yeah. I just do that.
And you're good.
Right. Oh, my God.
What was it?
Literally, I was like, where is the rebel assault?
I was waiting for that or another one of these. Or
I literally just needed rebel assault.
Good game.
Good game.
It was three, right?
We did, yes,
three. Jacob, I got it in three.
One more resource.